General Hospital spoilers tease that Curtis Ashford will be surprised by the appearance of an old friend at his bar. Drew Kane is back after being presumed dead for several years. They will confide in each other about all that is going on in their own lives. Marshall Curtis will be the name mentioned in this conversation. There's no guarantee he's really the biological father of Curtis. Coincidentally, Stella Henry returns to Port Charles. She must be the one who knows Marshall better than Curtis. TJ Ashford will fill her in about the man who roams the town. Meanwhile, Anna Devane is informed of the case of Peter August. He just got poisoned after eating the food Brad delivered. Soon after, he will be taken to the hospital. Elizabeth Baldwin and Hamilton Finn must be intended to see him again. Because they once linked up to hide his body in the freezer. However, things quickly cool down as they comfort each other. In another ward, Sasha Gilmore and Brando Corbin get ready to bring their son home. Ironically, Britt Westbourne will announce the results of Liam Corbin's EEG. His brain doesn't seem to be working, so Brando and Sasha need to make their decision on whether to let him go. In another development, although Alexis Davis is out of Spring Ridge, her life is really not smooth right now. She still doesn't know how to start when there are so many things she needs to sort out. Meanwhile, Sam McCall is grappling with the news of Jason Morgan. She is not ready to announce to the children that their father is gone forever. The news of Jason's death also shook Liz's heart. It's worth mentioning that she and Britt will get together to talk about the man they once loved. Jason is a hero, strictly speaking, he is a big influence on some of the townsfolk, for example, Carly. She has never felt as important as he is now. Before, no matter how bad things were, Jason was always there for Carly. However, that is a thing of the past, and now she needs to be strong enough to overcome any troubles, including the love affair between Sunny and Nina. Next week, Sunny will take time to listen to someone's confidence. Most likely it is Nina. As a result, Michael will be quite shocked to see Sunny and Nina chatting intimately with each other. Brad's hearing is coming up, so Sunny needs to have a serious talk with Michael. He will talk about the agreement between him and Selena Wu. Sunny also hopes Michael will agree to give Brad a chance. Will Michael follow Sunny's advice? Next, Harrison Chase and Brooklyn will have some surprising chemistry. The fact that the two stood up to protect the safety of Bailey Quartermain is really something to be commended. But who can guarantee that the secret they are keeping will not be exposed? Finally, Drew has difficulty connecting with Scott Kane. Although Sam always encourages her to get close to her father, the result will derail Drew. Some General Hospital spoilers: Drew will be a little jealous of Dante, who is slowly taking over Scott's heart. Be sure to catch up on everything happening with GH. Don't forget to subscribe to GH Spoilers every day because we are going to update the latest news when they come. Thanks for watching.